The word of faith is the trigger that pulls out the supernatural. Many of us are just wishing what we want. I wish my life would change. I wish my finance will improve. I wish my marriage will improve. I wish I will stop smoking. Somebody say, well, Pastor, we're in church. Some people still smoke. I wish I will stop drinking. I wish I will stop humanizing. I wish I will stop manizing. Because it's both. I wish I will not fail. I wish I am blessed. I wish I'm a better person. If wishes are horses, beggars will ride. It doesn't happen by wishing. It happens by speaking the word of faith. Until you speak the word of faith, you are not pulling the trigger of faith. Faith is audible. If you have faith, we will hear your faith. A dumb faith is not a faith. It's no faith. If a deaf and dumb faith is not faith, a faith that is not speaking is not faith. That every time you speak the word of faith, the supernatural is released. Oh, Pastor, who's I've been praying. Even the all night, I've just finished 3 days all night and 4 days fasting. What do you think I've been praying about? I've been praying for change. Listen to me. It does not happen by just that. Prayer is important, but the language of faith must be your mouth. The language you are speaking, your habitual confession, not what you are saying on Sunday, not what you are saying when church members are watching you, not what you are saying on social media alone, what you are saying 24/7, whether there is somebody there or nobody is there, what you are saying in your heart, what you are saying with your mouth. Because the Bible says in Mark 11:23, the last part, he said, you shall have whatsoever you say.